Hey friends, welcome back. I'm your girl B, Bren Herrera. I am so excited about today's episode because I'm gonna take you bar hopping for tapas, tapas, tapas. One of my favorite ways to entertain my friends, but also myself. And I hope that you will be entertained with a lot of the recipes that I'm making. I love tapas because they are small, dainty bites of all of the foods that you like to eat. Tapas originated in Spain. You know, those Spaniards love their siesta, which means at 1 o'clock, they know how to live life. They shut down work, they go home, they take a nap, they sip a drink of wine, they go back to work around 5 o'clock, and in between those, they have gone to different little bars. They've taken a little nibble of potatoes, they've taken little nibbles of some ham, or for me, and in my case, croquetas. It's a beautiful pulled chicken in that bechamel sauce. I then build a beautiful dough, I shape them up into this cute little sauce link. I fry them, they are delicious, and I can't wait for you to make them with me. Another one of my favorite tapas is ceviche. We will do that a little later. It's a beautiful tropical criollo ceviche that I know you are going to love and put on your recurring menu at home for your weekend tapas experience. So, before I get into my ingredients, let me get my glass of wine because, you know, wine is very important when you're making tapas, when you're enjoying them with your girlfriend.